Dilalai scored a brace as Tottenham defeated Bournemouth 3-2 to register their third consecutive win within 10 days under newly appointed manager Jose Mourinho. Unbeaten Liverpool beat Brighton 2-1 to go 11 points clear of second-placed Manchester City, who played a 2-2 draw against Newcastle. Frank Lampard's Chelsea registered their second consecutive loss after falling 0-1 to West Ham. Subscribe to the channel for more news.